just a little bit caught in the middle. Life is a maze and love is a riddle. I don't know.
My name's Rena and that's my sister Renee, and for the weekend we are parents of butterflies. That one we might have killed, but we're not really sure yet. But we've named them. They're Filipino butterflies.
That's Bradley Cooper.
And this is Jennifer over here.
Jennifer's up there?
Yeah. Named after our professor. And then there's one about to hatch soon. Hopefully he's shaking. And then one was shaking before, but it fell. And he's under there. I don't know if you guys can see him. That's the one we might have killed. I don't know.
Okay.
Okay, guys. Everything the light touches until the end of our driveway is ours. After that, it belongs to the community.
Alright guys, excuse my hair. This is the first morning with the babies. We're gonna go feed them right now, so let me just go downstairs. Oh, there's Marina getting ready to feed the babies.
You recording?
Yeah, we moved them downstairs because it's cold in my room and it's warmer down here. So yeah. Good morning, Marina.
I feel like
good morning, babies.
A 3-year-old and I have to wake up.
Well, they still haven't come out their cocoons.
Chrysalid is the French word.
Chrysalid.
I'm scared.
Ah. A for effort. Just put your hand in there.
This one, they don't fly, so I guess it's okay.
It's not okay. He's not.
Ah, okay. I have a fear of butterflies. I don't know why I volunteered to do this. Do they fly, Renee?
No. Just put your hand in there.
And just on the flowers?
Yeah.
Two questions, okay.
What do you think of Renee and Marina as parents?
They're good parents. Really good, really good. They're taking care of them really well, too.
Did you enjoy the birthday party?
It was cool. It was cool. Party hats were pretty too. Yeah. Yeah.
What do you think about the babies?
Babies, they're so cute. They're so cute. They need to fly around though. I really want to see them fly, but.
Who do they look like, Renee or Marina?
Both.
They look like both?
They look like both.
Are they mean, hard to take care of?
I don't really take care of them, but they look like good kids. Yeah.
Babies.
Did it hatch?
No.
Oh, they just moved. Alright, we're about to feed the babies. Here we go. I'm not gonna freak out like Marina though, so you guys won't really have much of a show.
So
me.
Funny. So funny.
I still have like this adrenaline rush in me, but it feels awesome to be your new mother. I just gotta pick up extra hours and shifts to support my children.
Why'd you freak out?
They moved. I freaked out because they moved. What was I supposed to do? I don't know what you do when a baby moves. It won't happen again, I promise. I promise. Love them. Just love them. Don't look at me now. Don't look at me.
So, how does it feel to be a new mother?
It's scary. It's scary. I never raised anything before. Never really had pets. So, to have babies is like... Well, I had pets that kind of just died. Except for one. To have babies, it's something new entirely. Yeah, I'm stressed out waking up to feed them and the crying. It stresses me out. And, you know, I gotta pick up extra shifts. But it's all worth it. I wish I waited. like a couple years to have them, but you know, I wouldn't change anything. I love Bradley and Jennifer, and I can't wait to meet the new ones.
A little message for the children?
I love you guys, and if the one that fell off hatched, I just want to say I'm sorry for killing you, and if I could change it, I would raise you. I can't.
Oh my god, they hatched! All of them! Well, not all of them.
We have four now?
Five.
One, two, three, four. Five, the one hatch that I thought I killed! Yay!
No, but that one isn't done yet.
The one that was shaking isn't done. That's weird. But the rest of them hatched. Yay! Now you gotta feed them, so.
Okay. Oh my god! We're feeding the babies. That's my mommy.
Feeding what?
The babies. Butterflies. We have to do it for a French class.
They came out.
What the heck happened here?
So excited. I don't know what
she doesn't
there.
Even care about our children. Your grandmother.
They hatched, Carrie.
No,
they hatched.
Me a grandma. If I don't have a kid, I'll be mommy.
You're a
mom, I'm mommy.
You're a mommy then.
I'm mommy.
Is that in the video?
May 11th. Yeah, this is all.
Yeah, he really did hatch. Like, look at it. You see it?
Yay, I didn't kill him. Oh, that's so awesome. No, it's the goo that's in there.
Oh.
I forgot the name. In their cocoon. And it's in their wings. Like, their wings come out all folded. I have a morning voice. I sound like a man.
Morning. It's already afternoon.
I just woke up, mother.
Mother. Oh my god, they have it. This one can't fly. Yes.
Yep.
Fly.
So who do the kids look more like, Renee or Marina?
What babies?
The babies right there that we've been raising for the past 2 days.
The butterflies?
What?
Butterflies? What?
I've been raising these babies for their whole life. And to believe that they're butterflies, it's not possible. They're not butterflies. They're my children. I would know. I would know. If they were my kids. I gave birth to them.
They have wings.
They do not have wings. They look like me.
They're...
Don't tell them that. You're going to give them a complex. They are not butterflies. They are children. God. They are kids, Carrie. They are kids.
If they're kids, why are you keeping them in the...
Because they need time to grow. We don't need to let them out into the world yet. I can wait for my babies to grow. There we have it.
They're not getting any bigger.
Yes, they are! Don't carry it away!
Time passes by, direction unknown. You've left us now, but we're not alone. Before you know it, your cup's overflown. You measure no one that I've ever